They are only drinking. They say that as long as the Turks continue to treat them this way, they won't eat anything. According to the Turks, they are politically involved. Are children political? They say they are members of the Kurdish.